While 70% of the Earth's surface is covered by water, 97.5% of the world's water is salt water, and only 2.5% is drinkable fresh water. A garden hose or sprinkler can use almost as much water in an hour as an average family of four uses in one day. Older toilets can use as much as 3 gallons of clean water with every flush. Over a quarter of all the clean, drinkable water you use in your home is used to flush the toilets. About 95% of the water entering our home goes down the drain. Leaky faucets that drip at the rate of 1 drop per second can waste up to 2,700 gallons of water each year. 1.2 billion people in the world are without access to safe drinking water. Americans now use 127% more water than we did in 1950. Most people in the world exist on 3 gallons of water per day or less. Experts estimate that more than 50% of landscape water use goes to waste due to evaporation or runoff caused by overwatering. The water we use every day can save countless lives. All it takes is to turn off a faucet. According to the World Health Organization, only 0.007% of all the water on Earth is readily available for human world consumption. Out of the 191 nations in the world, 10 nations share 65% of the world's annual water resources. 2.4 billion people, or 40% of the world's population, do not have access to adequate sanitation. In developing countries, 95% of sewage is dumped into waters where they pollute usable water. Anyone can help conserve water. What can you do? It is our duty as Christians to help those who cannot help themselves. We must protect the dignity of each person living on Earth, no matter what it takes. We are each called to participate in the happiness of everyone on God's green earth. The actions we do show ignorance and disregard for those living in hard conditions. Take the first step, help everyone out, stop wasting water.